Okay, y'all, my sports bling pack came in, and so we've got this little canvas bag here. These are, you can get them at Hobby Lobby. I think Michael's has some similar. I thought this would be super cute. We're gonna do something like baseball mom-ish. Okay, so in order to do that, we've gotta get like our little half circles. This is my, so I'm thinking like little half circles. We're gonna make it look like, you know, the stitching of baseballs. This is what we're gonna be using. So anything you have, I'm gonna just draw it out and then we're gonna paint it on there. Okay, see? So we're gonna do like the baseball stitches. So I chose, this is the Paint Pixie Crimson Tide. Now I may have to go over it, so I'm just following my line. Okay. There's the start of our stripes. Eek. Okay. We are going to... Nervous. Okay. Pretty cute. That looks pretty baseballish to me. Now I just grabbed some of my little font stamps. You know, just different ones. Let's see. Now I like to use these little acrylic blocks because you can hover, you can see where you need to be stamping. Now what I was debating, if I wanted to do it up there or if I want to do it across the middle. Okay, so that's what we have to do. We're gonna get our stamps. Okay, we can do that in the middle. I'm just trying to see how much we have going on here. This is just the, you know, the wrap from Amazon. But what I'm thinking is if I did that, I could take some of the little red rhinestones that we're gonna use on our stitching. And we're gonna put those, we can put those in the middle. Cute. Okay, let's get baseball on here. Okay, let's move this. And that's another thing I love about these acrylics because, you know, they have the lines on them. Remember, you need to start backwards. Okay, so I like to use my ink pad and go directly onto my stamps. And if you notice that you have any kind of, you know, stuff going around, just try to clean it off before you stamp. Okay, we're gonna hold our breath. We're gonna hover here. And I just do a little bit of a rock. Okay, and then I'm gonna lift straight up. Okay, now, it's not like super in your face, but I think it's cute. We are going with the mom twice, or the M twice, obviously. Okay, that's cute. I can't hold it where y'all can see, but anyway, you get the idea. Okay, look. So baseball mom, cute. That is cute. Okay, so we're gonna put this little bling wrap up here. just gonna do a bead. Those on there, and what I'm thinking, I was gonna do that white one, but now I'm thinking maybe we'll go with this small one, and we're gonna do some little red rhinestones going in between. If you have the rhinestone applicator kit, of course you get all of the colors. This one is gonna be ruby. It's number one in the pack. I'm gonna go right in between. Okay. Show y'all. Okay, that is real. Oh, there you can see. That's cute, cute. Of course, I'm gonna just do a little bit of glue at a time because it likes to suck it up. So there is the rhinestones. So cute. And then we've got to add some going through our baseball. Oh yes, look at the bling and the M. You can still see the black, which I love. And it just adds to it. I think it ties it all together. So the little bag came from Hobby Lobby, and we just used a half circle and we kind of drew those lines out, painted in the baseball stitching, we stamped a baseball mom, used that cute little sport bling right there, and of course our red and the clear crystal rhinestones in the tiniest one. But there you go. That's a great idea for you. If you're looking for a gift for your daughter, your granddaughter, or yourself. And I hope you all have an amazing and blessed day, and I'll see you real soon. Bye-bye.
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.